Brian, how'd that last run going? What are you doing?
Right now we're checking valve lash. Last run went good. We did a 108 60 foot, which is good for the second hit on the car. So I'm real pleased with the chassis. Dave Zimmerman got it all set up good. Jason's doing a good job on working the tune. So we're just taking some precautionary steps and before I make the next hit.